I get this question a lot, and I want to lay it to rest in this video. Will I go blind if I have keratoconus? The short answer is no. Keratoconus will not cause blindness. There are so many things we can do to treat keratoconus these days. That's no longer what it used to be decades ago, where if you had keratoconus, you were just destined to have poor vision. Sometimes a pair of glasses can help. Usually, specialized custom-made contact lenses can help. You see amazing if you have keratoconus. Lastly, if contact lenses fail, if glasses fail, know that there are multiple surgical options to treat keratoconus these days. There are ones that you used to do a while ago, like Intacs. Some people are experimenting with laser surgeries like PRK. But if the cornea has a lot of scarring, let's talk about the worst case scenario. Let's say nothing else works for you. There are times when a doctor would do a corneal transplant. The cornea is too steep, it's too much scarring, contact lenses do not help, no other laser procedures can help. At that time, what we do is we simply replace the cornea with donor tissue. We just replace the cornea with another new cornea and get a corneal transplant. So because we can do surgeries, because we can design custom-made contact lenses, special glasses, keratoconus does not cause blindness today.